Hello, I'm Patrick Jameson, and in this video, I'm going to show you the finishing touches on the PGT aluminum horizontal roller. I'm going to insert the remaining frame covers, weep hole covers, and the sash. The first cover I'm going to insert is the track cover. Here's the track cover, and if you look inside the track cover, there are weep holes. The holes will always face the exterior. The track cover is going to sit right inside of your sill and snap down. I'm going to start by inserting it on one side and just work my way to the other side. If you have a really large gap on one side of your sill, you're going to have to even out the track cover. The track cover is designed to be in the center of your sill, so water has another way of draining into the sill. Here's the fastener cover we removed from the jam earlier. You'll notice one side of the fastener cover is taller than the other side. The taller side will always face the exterior. I'm going to start by inserting it into the bottom first and just work my way up. The next step is to insert the sash into the frame. We'll begin by inserting the top of the sash into the head, swinging the bottom, and setting it on top of the track. This is now a perfect time to check the operation of your sash. It should operate smoothly, close, and lock. Inside the baggie with weep hole covers are pull rail covers. The pull rail covers will get inserted at the bottom and the top of your pull rail, which is attached to your sash. From the exterior, we're ready for the weep hole covers. The weep hole covers will get pushed and inserted into the weep holes. Be careful you don't put them upside down. If that flap is open, they're upside down. The flap should be pointing downward. The final step is to insert the screen and the screen adapter. We'll begin by snapping the screen adapter in first. This side will face the exterior, and this side will face the interior. I'll start by inserting it at the bottom first, and then I'll work my way up, snapping it into the jam. If you have trouble snapping it in, use a block and a rubber mallet and tap it into the jam. To insert the screen, start with the side with the springs and insert them into the meeting rail. And push and snap it behind the screen adapter. To recap, I've now inserted the remaining covers and added the screen. In the next video, I'm going to show you some of the services you can perform on this window.